What's up, gals and pals? Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. In our last video, Ellie made her way to the hospital, ended up torturing a poor girl to have information about Abby, who apparently escaped the wolves, so not sure what that's about. So we had a flashback that showed us that Ellie does know the truth about Joel, what he did to the Fireflies at the end of the first game. And she seemed to not want to talk to him anymore, but then I guess we're still missing a part of the story because, as we know, they did eventually talk again because at the beginning of the game they seemed to be on good terms. So we found out that Abby is hiding out in an aquarium somewhere, so that's where we're going. And I'm very curious to see if this section of the game will be Ellie by herself again.
Jesse?
They better not be fucking gone, I swear to God. I'm curious to see if it's gonna be Ellie alone again, or if we're gonna have someone with us, finally.
The merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
Is that his favorite? The war, the merrier. Hey, can my friends not be missing? Or are they having a little heart-to-heart about either the pregnancy, or maybe what Ellie did, or... I didn't want to talk over the cutscene in the last video, but...
Dina? Jesse?
Okay, this is getting more and more... with the red light too? Don't like that. But yeah, when there was the cutscene of Dina and Ellie, and she said, "I don't want to lose you," and I was like, oh man, that really tugged at my heartstrings. Hey. Esquire? All right, some...
Where are those two?
This is getting a little worrying. Oh, thank God. Ooh, she doesn't seem to be doing too good. Did she tell him?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
What's happening to her? Like, I know she's pregnant, but like, why is she so sick?
Is she pregnant?
Why are you asking me? It's not up to me to tell him.
Yeah.
I get why you came out here, but we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me.
I mean, she's out here because of you.
Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
That's true. Priorities, man. You have to, like, Dina, you know, she has to be the first.
Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about.
That seems like the riskier option.
We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
It's gonna be so weird for Jesse, because it's like... She's pregnant with his kid, and he knows that, but he also knows they're not together anymore, but like he still cares for her, but...
Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us.
I wonder what, like, what's happening to her. I guess she's got some complication, but like this early in the pregnancy?
Let's do it.
Well, this is nice. We're not gonna be alone for once. Sure.
Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
I mean, it's just been raining a lot. You know, I think I said this before, but I like that Jesse is here because to me, his introduction raises Dina's chance for survival because they're gonna kill people in this game. So the more other characters are there, the more likely it is that it's gonna be them. And like, I like Jesse. He's a nice character so far, but like, of course, Dina's the love interest, and like, plus she's pregnant, so it's like, ooh.
Okay.
So yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, that's clever. See, we always had access to this, but because we were alone last time, we couldn't get up here, but now we can. Some clever little design.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
It could be.
This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
Kill all of them.
He was a smuggler.
She can't say too much.
Some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
She's just straight up lying right now. Well, kind of.
That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
It's very interesting, like she can't tell Jesse the truth about her, so she has to make up some lie for why. I mean, it's just, she just changed up the truth a little bit, just hit the part about herself, and it's fine. I wonder what Jesse would think if he knew about her immunity and the reason. I'm at least glad to see that Ellie's got her priorities straight. So it's like, yes, she's been, like, she's cared about revenge this whole time, but once Dina was in danger, she agreed, like, that has to take priority, you know, of course. But that's nice. You know, I don't want Jesse to die. I don't want anyone to die. If I'm going by odds of survival, I'd say Tommy, then Jesse, Dina, Ellie. Tommy, I'm almost certain, will die, because he's kind of the most expendable, I guess, in the story. Because we know he's done some fucked up shit in the past, so... Not that he deserves it. I mean, they've all done fucking... Look at how many people I've killed with Ellie. Like, they all deserve it, but it's kind of complicated in this universe. Who's guilty? Who's innocent? Like, everyone's done some fucked up shit to survive. No one's really innocent anymore. Why would Abby leave the wolves? I wonder. I guess she had some sort of falling out. Yo, Jesse, you wanna come in here with me? Oh, there you go. Full. And I could just give those to Jesse. Be like, hey, you wanna carry these for me? I'm guessing at least one
light through here.
Infected in here.
Jammed?
Wait.
Yeah.
Is this the main path? Oh, it is. I thought I was just going on like a side place.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
That's not how revenge works.
Come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
That doesn't mean they won't come after you after.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Nope. I don't know if you'd been impressed. It's not really something nice. Something to be proud of, killing people, but okay. But yeah, vengeance is just a circle, man. Like, you kill them and then they're gonna send people to kill you, and then someone will kill them, and like, it has to stop. Oh, she added some stuff in her journal. What I know. They're former fireflies from the hospital. It makes sense. It's what my gut said all along. I guess that makes sense. The WLF took a bunch of them in after they disbanded. They traveled to Jackson specifically to torture Joel. She wrote to kill and then she wrote to torture Joel. Killing him wasn't enough. Abby is hiding out in the aquarium. What I don't know. Why is Abby hiding out? Does it matter? Where are the rest of them? Do they matter if I get Abby? No. Okay, so like I was saying, I was wondering if she's only focused on Abby, and it seems that's the case. Where's Tommy? Is he still alive? He has to be. Should I tell Dina and Jesse about this? No, they don't know what Joel did. They won't understand. Do I understand? Well, clearly they had to come to terms eventually because they were still on speaking terms, so... I think I'm missing like one more flashback between Ellie and Joel to explain how they got to where they were at the beginning of the game. I guess even after all this time, she's not really sure if she understands like why Joel did it. I mean, I'm sure she understands, but I don't know if she's accepted it or forgiven him. Tormentra. I mean, how lucky that she always finds different ones. No dupes yet, how lucky. I don't know if there's enough items in the game to allow you to get every upgrade. Maybe if you look everywhere and don't miss anything at all. They're giving me a lot of shit. Okay, I'm almost full of everything right now.
Okay.
You know, I do kind of wonder...
Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she... She's going down today.
All the units are being rounded up. Who did you hear it from?
Top manager, doctor. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the start.
The last time...
And it's a whole lot of war between these two factions. Probably gonna die in a moment, so.
It's like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Jesse, would you lower your fucking head? Like, you could totally see her right now. Oh my god. Good thing they're invisible to enemies. Oh shit, there's a third one. And a fourth one? Oh shit, okay.
Huh? What's that? On me. Come on.
I thought they were gonna... Don't!
Get off! Get them! You are! Wait!
I knew he wasn't gonna stay there for long, but... I wanted to try it. Figured there was some kind of hostage mechanic, so.
Take them down!
Oh shit, there's more. Ooh, nice shot, Jesse. That was bad. Use this more. Is that Jesse? Nope. Yes? Nope.
That'll do it.
Well, they're not gonna win against the Scars at this rate.
So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, they're pretty fucked up. I would have liked to do this stealthily, but I didn't really get the option. Like, they all spread out in this open area, so... I was gonna say, I wonder about Jesse's motivations for coming here all by himself. Like, Ellie wants revenge at all costs. And Dina, you know, she's in love with her, they're together, she wants to support her. But Jesse, like, he's their friend, but like, you really want to like, risk your lives? Or is it because maybe he wants to protect Dina? Or like, I guess maybe he and Ellie are really that close, I don't know. Seems like a really dangerous mission to go on, you know? So many people dead. But yeah, I'm sure Dina would have told him about it, of course. And she has to, right? She can't just pop up being pregnant while dating a girl. That's kind of weird, right? A little suspicious. I mean, they could still raise that kid if he survives this game. Like, even if they're not together anymore, they can still raise the kid together. I hope... Man, now... Like, when Dina got pregnant, I was like, oh, good, she's probably gonna survive then, right? I mean, they could kill a pregnant woman, but there's not a lot of games or shows willing to do something fucked up like that. Like, Game of Thrones did it, but... It's really rare. Unless they do that. But then I thought... When Jesse showed up, I was like, oh, good. But now I don't want Jesse to die either. Like, I want him to know, get to know his kid. Fuck, I don't want anyone to die. Tommy can die, I guess. Does Tommy have a kid? I guess they never said. I don't remember if they said that Tommy has a kid or not. I mean, not that your life only matters if you have kids, of course, but I'm just curious. I guess we're cutting through the Seattle Conference Center.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
And she doesn't know what a like Comic-Con is. She's like, what? Like, they get together and like talk about comic books? Ooh, I don't like all these bushes in here. Kind of makes me nervous. Because the level design is so clever, it makes you nervous all the time because they make plenty of areas like this one where it's like there's bushes or hiding spot. If you remember that roof that had all the covers and shit, areas that in any other game would obviously have enemies in it, but because they don't always, you just never know. You know, you're always a little nervous. They're pretty clever.
What were you saying before?
Ah, that she would have told you.
You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Ah, poor Jesse. There's so much on his mind. I mean, it's a little difficult getting an abortion in this world. Unless you want to take some really dangerous methods, but... It's a really big risk to take if you want to try aborting without some medical attention. I mean, maybe they have a couple doctors in Jackson, but still. Sounds really risky. Poor Jesse, man. He just wants them to go home so he can deal with this, like, huge news. He wasn't really surprised when we told him, because I guess he expected it. He already had his, his suspicion.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Why do they think Tommy is going to the aquarium? I missed that part.
Looks like we're swimming.
Ooh. If you really wanted to, you could go around. Like, you can go in that. Might fall, but you could still go. Alright, let's fucking do it. Don't jump on me. Ooh, fish. I'm gonna grab that fish for our supper tonight. I wonder what they're eating.
Okay. Where now?
Infected.
I guess it means that's where we're going. Wait, was there any other place?
This way.
Okay. After you.
Well, where are we? No, don't jump down yet. Like, where are we going? Is it this way? Or is it through there? This seems more optional, so let's do that first, and then hopefully we can come out of there. Is that a stalker? I can click her right there. Shit. Maybe it's some. I think even if those see you, they don't, like, alert the others. There you are. Say hi. Aw, he's shy. Is it the light? Are you scared of the light? Or is it because I'm looking at you? What if I turn? And then... Oop! Hell yeah. Is it just this one clicker there and that's it? There's probably some other stalkers around. Just waiting for me to turn my back to jump me. I wonder if... I think clickers, if you shoot them in the head, doesn't kill them. I think they need 2 shots to die. Because their head's all, like, mushroomy. You want to show me how good you are, Jesse? Or are you going to leave that one to me? Man, that's a fast kill even on clickers. Anyone else? I guess there's more. Oh, there's one right there. Shit, I missed. You wanna come get some? You wanna come get some? Yeah, you do.
I don't hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
You never know. I'm clearly still hearing shit.
We got more.
Whoa, why are they in full, like, attack mode?
On your left.
Okay, now that's it.
Bitch.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think you're right.
I mean, I knew that. But still, good thing we came. Because look, there's a machete. Oh, that's worth it just for this machete. Hell yeah. To whatever sorry asshole finds me. Alright. Can barely keep my hand steady. Everyone on base needs to know. I got ambushed on my way to relieve Misha at the monorail lookout. One of the scars, I'd swear he looks just like our boy, Gray. Fuck, I'm so lightheaded. Someone please put a bullet in that fucking snake's face for me. And I tell Misha I'm sorry I tried to hustle. Interesting. I haven't tried the explosive arrows yet. I wonder, like... I'm not sure, like, what would be the best context to use those. Because even if they explode, I'm guessing it's kind of a... small radius. I guess I won't know until I try it.
Go Team Jax.
Fuck yeah, these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
Man, the place is so messed up. Like, I guess they explain it's because the place was bombed.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I believe you.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up.
Yeah.
I would have come.
All right, I believe you.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know.
That's true.
He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, You're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
I meant more boys. She's not into the boys. If you're gay in the zombie apocalypse, you gotta be pretty lucky to find someone, because like, let's say you find a community of like 100 people, and there's like, I don't know, maybe a 5 or 10. Let's say there's like 5 people out of 100 that are like the gender you're interested in and are gay. That's not a lot of choice. Like, it's not a lot of options. You better hope one of them is your type, and like, because otherwise, like, you're gonna just have to stay single a long time. I'm already way less nervous just because I'm not by myself. So like, I'm just like, oh, if something jumps at me, it's like, we can handle it. Oh, look, it's the Claire Eats Candy. I keep seeing this book. Pip is pouting. Secret adventure of someone. Greepy. Why is this one backwards? And they have a lot of copies of Claire Eats Candy and Pip is Pouting. Is that Jack Black? My sister is a rock star. Oh shit. So cool. A lot of the same books.
Pretty messed up. Putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, for them it's like
yeah.
Battle mushrooms.
Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
It sure does. Alien ghosts like Final Fantasy, the spirits within. Kids used to think these were cute. Yeah. I love how to them it's like, it doesn't carry the same meaning at all.
What about you, smartass?
Yeah?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book, The Root Child, about this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Wow.
Okay.
Doesn't sound for kids.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
That's dark. That's really sweet.
Dark.
She did that.
That's really sweet.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Oh shit, she's still there.
Sure. I can see that.
Don't tell me that. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to tell your mom that you died because of me. Oh my god. You know that's why they put this information in. Real isn't how you are made, said the skin horse. It's a thing that happens to you when a child loves you for a long time. Not just to play with, but really loves you, then you become real. Does it hurt? Asked the rabbit. Sometimes, said the skin horse, for he was always truthful. When you are real, you don't mind being hurt. Okay. I know you're upset. What if we talk like this for a bit? Would that help? Okay. I didn't mean to grab you like that. I hope I didn't hurt you. Even mommies are scared sometimes. I'm okay. I'm really scared too. I get how angry you are. I miss him too, but you can't scream like that. I know. I love you so much. I won't let anything happen to you. Wow, that's very dark. Just a mom and her kid like talking in text because they're like angry at each other. Because the father died. What a nice and cheerful world this is. Fucking Jesse talks about her mom hearing about his kid, and now I'm like sure he's gonna fucking die.
So assuming we survive this.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
I say as soon as we get back, we get drunk and play some board games.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah?
I wanna feel normal.
Oh, that sounds great. Except I don't think Dina's gonna be drinking.
Well, she can stay sober. Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Hmm. Well, one group was trying to gut the other group, and so that's probably how it started. That looks very recent.
Wow.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
I mean, I was gonna say it's probably wet because this whole place is wet. But no, that kill seems very recent. Oh, and they had a little cafe down here. Oh, nice. I'm full of everything. I need to start using this shit. Listen mode range. Oh, yes! This is the next one I want. But listen mode range was a big one. Hold breath is the next one. That sounds good. Health and bullets. Alright, I get it. I'm about to fight.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris grid.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left.
Okay, let's box around this area.
It's a thing.
Yeah, I believe you.
Go, boy, get them!
Shit!
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors.
Don't do that.
Good job, boy.
Look at the range on. Oh shit, don't come here. I'd have to use the mine. Just in case he comes over here. I think he's about to.
What's up?
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Alright, how many of them did that alert? Shit. No, 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 don't get up! Don't get up! Fuck! Ah, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. Oh, another dive. No, 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 I ain't doing that shit. Oh, the mine's still there. Okay. Well, just wait for this to happen. Okay, where is the other dog?
Form a grid.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Give me some time to move away from it. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna put another one on the left and then get some distance. Need to get the dog. Wait, was that the exploding? I don't want the exploding arrow. Oh my god.
Hide
in the bushes. He's gonna see me, right? Ah, he saw me. I was like, maybe he's too far. Don't you see?
Yeah!
Oh, I can shoot while crawling with this one? Nice. Oh, didn't see you. Okay, this one doesn't know where we are yet. So let's just stay in the grass. I want to save my bullet if I can. Come on, come on. Yeah, Jesse makes a good point. Like,
I think that was the last one.
Yeah.
When they came to Jackson.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Yeah.
Me too.
Hey, you want this machete? It's got some pretty good hits still in it. It's like when they came to Jackson, Joel and Tommy helped them, but when we come here, these fuckers just shoot on sight. So it's like, it does make me feel a little more justified. Because, like, yes, we're killing a lot of people, but you can also say it's self-defense because, like, they're so openly hostile. But, you know, it doesn't really make it any better to be killing people. Warren Properties! See, Warren fucked up Nathan and he owns his business now. See my Life is Strange playthrough. I wonder if there's a higher difficulty setting. Not to get cocky. Survivor, okay. Maybe eventually I'll try Survivor. I just don't want the permadeath option. I wouldn't mind if enemies were more perceptive. Okay, so the easier the game is, the more your allies will kill enemies. I guess that makes sense. The harder it is, the more you want the player to do it by himself. You know what? I'm gonna be more vulnerable. Because I feel like I don't die quick at all. So I'm putting my health and the enemy's perception on Survivor because I feel like it takes them a long time to spot you sometimes. I always want my shotgun out when I'm exploring. Something jumps at me, they're gonna have a bad time. Okay. It's so hard to tell the places where you're... like, what's the main path and what's just optional places. There's a dude died. Jesus Christ. Fucking head exploded. And I just made back the bullets I used on them. Yeah, show me what's the main path.
Maybe we can go through there.
Okay, thanks for telling me. Now I know where the main path is. I know where I can go last. What the fuck is that? Excuse me? That is creepy as shit. I know... oh god, her fucking eyes are open. Ah, don't show me that. I don't want to see that. It's funny, you could climb on these trucks even though they have leaves on them, but they kind of use the leaves as a way to tell you they're not usable.
Yeah, good thinking.
Good thinking.
Good thinking.
Ugh. Ugh. Creepy as fuck.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
We don't know what Abby's thing is at all. Like, what's her goal now? I really like games like this that allow you to adjust difficulty, like different aspects of the difficulty. Because sometimes it's like, oh, you know, I find the enemies do too much damage, but maybe I like, you know, there's a lot, many different ways for a game to be hard. If I ever replay this, I could put the difficulty like super high on all enemies, but put the resources on common so that I can get to experience like all the different power-ups and whatever. So it's nice, they really allow you to customize your experience, which is never ever a bad thing, no matter what game you're talking about. Man, they knew what they were doing with these fucking mannequins. They're putting them all over the place because eventually one of them is gonna be a fucking infected, like just posing. You motherfuckers. You think I don't know? Alright, shotgun ready. Alright, here we are. We closer. Still pretty far away. And there's a storm.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
There's cars.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Interesting. We hijack a boat? Man, like... Imagine riding a boat through this mess. Where'd you find a functioning boat? In this economy?
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Oh.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
How reasonable of you, Ellie. I thought you would be like, yeah, of course we killed them. She's open to the idea of maybe not killing them. I mean, they're the ones that always shoot first. Man, they don't even know if that boat's still gonna be here. For all we know, it's like gone somewhere by now.
Got it. Come on.
Like, it might take longer to find the people in that boat than it would take to just go for the hospital, to go for the aquarium.
Need a hand?
How convenient for us.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. They'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
If we run into infected, though, they're gonna... Well, if the boat's not working, that's not gonna help us much.
The marina through here.
No, we're taking the boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
Oh, maybe.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
fall... What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby.
I mean, they're both right.
You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
It's so rude.
I really hope you make it.
Come on, go with him. Come on, don't split up now. That's such a bad idea. Can I turn back? Oh my god. Ellie.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Yep. Gamma. I just sent four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Nearby the further instruction. Over.
And the boat left. Copy. Good.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know. Control the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
See, you should have fucking gone with him.
We should be out there looking for him.
Not just trying to get through the city.
Oh, I didn't see the guy up there. Shit. Man, this is so dumb. Why would this split up now over a minor disagreement? Stupid. This is so dumb. Such a bad idea. Shit. I'd rather kill her with my hands, but shit, I might not get the option.
It's a buzzer!
Fuck. Fuck.
Fucker.
Does she see his body? I don't think so. Shut up. But then he's gonna see her body.
Fucker.
Ah, no. He can't from that angle. Okay. Gotta make that shot count. Ooh, okay. I just don't want anyone else to see him. Oh shit, there's one all the way there too. Can I climb up there? That'd be useful, but... Or do I just have to go to the boat? I guess that's my objective. And one there. Okay, that's at least three more. And one up there, and one there. Jesus. Okay. The ones up there I have to shoot, unless I can find some stairs. Let me go in the water. Oh, but there's someone there. Shit. I'll wait for him to come closer and grab him from behind. I just need to time it well. Shit, not that! Bitch! Oh, that was too close. Ah, oh, shit, he saw that he's dead. Which side are you going on? This one, right? Nope. And he fell in the water. Shh, can you die a little quieter, please? That's so fucked up. I can't even joke about this stuff, man. And good thing I have this long-range listening, because damn, that's so useful. Of course they put all these silhouettes there because they wanna mess with your mind. You didn't see nothing. I'll wait for you, bitch, I got all day. I wish I could crawl faster. That's the upgrade I need. Come on, 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 come on. Well, these are the stairs I've been looking for. I know there's at least two up here, more like three, I think. Thought. Where are they?
There's someone here. Search the entire goddamn mall. Don't see anyone. Huh?
All right, well, I guess it's all guns blazing. Who? Oh, I see. Anyone else?
Watch her out.
Oh shit, they're coming up here. You don't see me, right?
Found her.
Sorry. God.
Come
Fucking missed my shot. Come on, reload. Ellie! Oh my god! You know what? Fuck this. I'm not gonna miss two of my bullets for this asshole. Piero. Get you, faithful. Is this guy coming up the stairs? Oh my god, he is. And she's coming. Which one's gonna make it here first? Oh no, he decided to turn. Okay. Maybe I can make it to him. Ellie, come on, that's not necessary. Adding insult to injury, or rather, insult to death. There she is. Picaro. This little guy is just being a little shit. Oh, kitty baby. Oh, kitty baby. Wait.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's dead. I don't think you're talking to anyone right now. I think they're all gone.
God damn it. Hey! Shit, where's everyone?
I'm afraid they're all gone. I'm so sorry. Ooh, Kate.
Right. Boat.
Here I was so glad that we finally had a friend. And of course they fucking split up. I'm just gonna take a quick look around to see if there's anything. Oh wow, there's like a little waterfall here. A lot of water coming through the city. Maybe a dam broke nearby or something. Ooh. Thank you. Ooh, thank you. I feel like even on the hard, the game is pretty generous with resources. Nice slide that. Woo! Whee! Alright.
Please, please.
Wee!
Nice.
Man, I could have just done that. Are we going through the waterfall? It's like right in front of us. Wee! Yeah. Ooh. Oh god. It's like in rapids. So we're going for the Ferris wheel, right? That should be easy enough to see.
Okay. No one's following.
For now.
Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
Alright. We're gonna have to fight infected while in the boat. That would fucking suck. This is fun! Wait, could I be leaving this boat to like explore these little rooms? Oh, I can! It's like... Okay, cause like there's shit in this room. Yeah! Cephalopod? Oh, it's a cephalopod. It's the Kraken! Bum ba da dum, ba da dum, bum ba da da dum, bum ba dum.
There you are.
There's that Ferris wheel. Abby, I begged you to stop. You brought this on yourself. She did ask her to stop. If you're reading this and I'm toast, I hope it wasn't those scar fuckers with some blaze of glory. I didn't see no safe, and I'm guessing it's not that one safe that I missed.
Okay. Where's this go?
The fuck was that sound?
Yes.
Oh, there's the safe. I'm expecting a trap on one of these stashes. They're clever with their traps, so there's gonna be one at some point. I can imagine the fucking dev being like, "Oh guys, I got a good idea. What if, like, after the first two numbers on a safe, we had them being attacked by something?" Yeah. Oh. How can I hold that in place? Oh, this one just holds by itself, okay. Let's go!
Here we go.
Whee! Let's go! Whee! Ellie had fun today. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Man, I'm barely any closer.
Damn it. Come on. Got it.
Alright. Not sure what that was about. To make me nervous. It means I'm gonna get attacked at some point while the fucking boat is not working. I didn't think that was glass, I thought it was like plastic. And there's probably a bunch of places you can explore here. But I don't know, now that I'm alone, I don't know if I wanna risk it, you know. I have plenty of resources already, so I don't really.
Damn it.
Ooh. What?
Annihilate them!
Alright, that's a little strong.
Incoming!
I don't really want to take part in that, so I'm just gonna let you guys do your thing, I guess.
Jesus.
Oh, looks like they killed all of them. I go around this mess. How do I get to the fucking Ferris wheel? No. There's no boat. What are you talking about? Oh, there's a bunch more. I don't know if this was a good idea. Might have been a bad call. Oh, there are scars. Okay.
Okay.
Maybe I can sneak up on them? Good thing their attention is over there. Ooh. Can I use this as cover? Yes. How many are we talking about? Like three, I think I saw. I think I have to come through here. So yeah, I probably should take them out. I was gonna say, it looks like they're all on the second floor, but one just came down. Great. Shit. Okay, they both came down. Okay, the other one is still up there. Woo! That was close. Ah, don't go. Damn it. If I could find some stairs, that'd be great. Okay, she found a dead body just now. At least they're looking for me out front, so that's good for me. Okay, there's at least two up here. Yeah, yeah, you should come here. Of course you're gonna fucking turn.
Shut it.
No. Shit, there's the glass. I didn't see the glass.
In here!
Oh, wait, isn't there still one down there? Woo! Y'all scared me. Not sure if she knows I'm here.
I'll find you, rat.
Yeah, she doesn't seem to know I'm there.
May she steer me.
Oh, I'll steal you with the steel of my machete.
Right.
My body count is getting very high. Hey, full of health, didn't take damage, only use like a couple arrows, and I'm full. This is going very well.
You again.
This is gonna be some like really fucked up bitch who does like horrible things, if I have to guess. Ooh. Explosive arrow. And a brand new machete. Oh, that's the same one I have, so I'm good. Jules? I hope you can forgive me. We were soaking cold, hungry when we reached the encampment. A certified woman took care of us, hot food, blankets. She radiated love, treated me like one of their own. Her name was Karen. Is that their leader? The plan was to board her boat and head for Haven the next morning. Then gunfire, Karen said. Oh, oops. Alright. Karen's head exploded from the bullet. Her blood spattered all over me. We scattered. Zachary was shot. It was our people. Two wolves. They walked right by me. I think they thought I was their prisoner. And then something in me snapped. I pulled out my pistol and shot him in the back of... Okay. We buried Karen and said a prayer for her. Zachary gave me a new name. Emmett. He says it means truth. I shaved my head and cut my face. Jules, I wonder if he'd even recognize me. Emmett, looks like you've got some issues, maybe. This could be a really funny idea, little cats. More young adults have pets than kids. Yeah. Oh, there was stairs right here. You know what? It all worked out, so it's fine. All these, the scars, they shoot you on sight, but because they're all, like, following that leader and shit, you think that she had to do something nice for them? Like, wouldn't she want... Like, wouldn't they want to convert more people instead of kill them? You know? I don't know. We still don't know what their motivations are, so... Let's go back to the boat. Damn, we're in the thick of that storm now. Climb all the way up here. There's gonna be an infected up here. What's all that about?
What's in there?
There's like someone. There's a mystery here. Something about. I have to imagine it's something to do about this window.
Yeah, that looks right.
Yeah. Is there something in here? And a letter. Misha got word that you're replacing me. Wanted to give you a few pointers about this nest. The Scars are sneaky bastards. Don't just watch the streets, check the rooftops. They got their own sharpshooters. Keep the infected alive and the Scars cross. They have to deal with them. Once they reveal their positions, take them out. Took out a pair of cultists and I'm now watching the infected devour their bodies. It's fucking gross. Okay, dude. Y'all need to chill. Remember, don't get cornered. May your survival be long and your death be swift. Well, something took you out. Whee! Alright, let's go back to the bar. That was a neat little, like, side thing. Oh, oh, yeah! I can hold my breath. Nice. Okay, it's like a temporary little boost in accuracy. That's nice. It only lasts a couple of seconds, so you really gotta use it. So that note, was it about like their home base maybe, or was it just about them in general? I wonder. I hope I didn't miss too many things. Like, it looks like there might have been a couple side areas, but.
What?
What do you mean, what?
Of course. We've been too easy.
Yeah. You know what that means. Shotgun out. I feel so much safer walking around with my shotgun. How is this thing so fresh? How has this thing not rotted away over the last 30 years? What the fuck? It still looks like so clean. Ready for anything to jump at me. It's so arbitrary which doors you can open or not. Like, you could technically make all of these doors openable, and they're not, but even those you can open don't always have something in them. Oh, I guess it's because the resources are more scarce on lower difficulty, so probably on lower difficulty every door you open has something inside of. That makes sense. I wonder if they have any of these in Jackson, like a pool table or something. They have board games, so.
God damn.
The fuck happened to you, dude? That looks like something a bloater would do when they like split your face open and shit. Is there a bloater on this side? I feel like this is gonna break open and then the bloater will come out. What's the deal here? What killed these people? Bullets. Another machete! Oh, mine is still brand new. What the fuck? That's fucked up. I don't wanna look at that. Something that would break through there. Oh, it's so I can climb on top of this. There's like a little pixel dude here. What the fuck is that? Is that a reference to something? I guarantee you a fucking infected's gonna pop out of that wall while I bring this thing over here. Just watch. I could put a mine in front of it. Just watch. Just watch. I know it.
Oh shit!
Oh. I was expecting the wrong thing. Hi. Hi, y'all doing?
Fuck. Got some floaters? I wondered whether you fuck were in Seattle.
Ooh, how do you dodge again? I mean, I was right about it being a bloater based on that corpse we found. I expected it through the... I expected it through the wall, but I guess... That was the red there. Whoa! I forgot how crazy they are. Burn, bitch. Shit, there's more. It's not enough fire for you, huh? Ooh, thank you. Thanks for the assist, dude.
Got you, asshole.
All right.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
See, they always have objectives where basically you just need time to complete them. So I could have gone through even without killing it. That's interesting. Like, you never have to kill things to progress. You always only have to, like, have enough time to complete some objective. They're clever. See, they have you think it's gonna burst through the wall, but it actually hits through the ground. Kazakh! Little kid. Kind of looks like a little kid. Ellie, you're gonna come back to Jackson with the whole collection. Have you fight the first bloater with Joel helping you, and then for the second one, there you're on your own. Like, they ease you into it. Good stuff, good stuff. Yum. Je t'amène une pierre à feu. You know what, I'm still gonna keep my shotgun on me just in case they wanna throw a second surprise at me. I wouldn't put it past them. Jewels. Jewel again. I can't breathe the horror of it all. We stopped in this derelict building for some last minute supplies before we were attacked by a large demon. It was reaching for me when Zachary leaped in front of it, hacking away at it with his hatchet. The demon grabbed him by the face and ripped his head in two. Yeah. I wonder why they do that. Like, wouldn't they just want to bite you? I knew he was gone and I ran. I'm not a coward. There was no other way. I'm by myself now. I must continue this journey to its end. I will make it to the island and join my new brothers and sister. I will find Zachary's parents and honor his name. Jules, I suspect our paths will never cross again. I will pray for your soul. Goodbye, my friend. All these arcades, man. Ellie would have loved them. Oh, she did play an arcade, I think, with... Oh no, the arcade wasn't working, but her friend was like making the sounds and everything like it was. That was a cute scene.
Finally.
Oh, that's it? That's all that was blocking it?
There. Okay.
Man, this storm is getting worse. Usually storms don't really last very long. Alright, let's go!
Almost there.
Damn, look at this place. It's so much water. So dark. All right, we're wide in the open here. I can't even see this way. Like, wow, that's so open. Oh, come on, not now. Dead. Oh god. Fuck. Just swim up. Come on, come on. Oh, well, okay. There goes my fucking boat.
Fuck it. I can make it.
Yeah, you can. It's not that. You can make it. It's right there. Oh shit, oh shit! Come on. It's right there. No, 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 no. Alright, let's fucking go. Not a moment's respite for Ellie. She's feeling a little slow, like, am I hurt? She's just tired. This whole layout actually reminds me a lot of the aquarium I visited in Denmark. Man, look at that, it's like the fucking ocean out there. Is Seattle next to the ocean? I don't even know. Wonder if any of these fish are still alive.
What is all this stuff?
I mean, just stuff to take care of the fish. Oh, we're in like the section where the fish would be. Looks a little gross seeing it out in the open like that. So is Abby gonna be like by herself, or is there like, is it her and a bunch of people, or? Am I crazy or am I like slower than before? Am I imagining things? Oh, she's smart, she's hiding somewhere, or like, she's probably there. Oh, that shadow scared me. Or she's like on the roof where she could see people come from. But I don't like that. Light better not fill me out. There it is. No, I didn't want to do that. God damn it.
Stupid dog.
Ellie, come on. Why'd you have to make me stab a dog? It's one thing to like shoot them, but God damn it. Hurt this game. Ooh, that's a lot of doors I can go through. Oh, there was more than one person here. Owen.
Owen. Really?
Wait, was Owen the guy that she was talking to at the beginning of the game? Who shot her Jackson and then, like, he said his girlfriend was pregnant? Okay, so he's a Firefly. Was the dog necessary? Like, I could have just fallen, that's it. It present. Well, this is it. Let's go.
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't!
Oh, I recognize them. These are the two from the beginning. She was the one that was pregnant.
Fuck you. Hands up. Where's Abby?
On the island.
Girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here.
Oh, Ellie doesn't know this one.
Fucking get over here!
Ellie doesn't know she's pregnant.
Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth
it. Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up!
Better back up, dude. She's serious. Don't try nothing.
Point to where she is. Fucking point!
Ooh, damn, she had a fucking knife. Man, Ellie's really good at blocking surprise knife attacks. Don't kill her! Don't!
Tell me where Abby is. Where the fuck is she?
Oh god, did you just notice? Damn, you're so lucky that's him.
It's all right. Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's all right.
Man, she's never gonna come back from this mentally, emotionally. Oh my god. Well, Tommy's there now, so you're supposed to leave, right? That was the deal? Like, we find Tommy and then you go? That's horrible! I mean, it's horrible to kill anyone, but...
She took it anyway.
Of course! She saw them in these characters. Of course she took it. Good for Dina, getting some reading done, some very important reading, and that's so fucked up. Well, I guess Tommy's fine for now. Like, why do they all need to try something? Just tell her what she wants to know.
It's not gonna work. It's completely covered in snow.
Nah, by the time we get there, this whole area will be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Fall City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah, now they're like all dead except for Abby, so...
Yeah. Is that okay?
Tina has to take priority.
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse.
He's not gonna make it home.
However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
What about it? Who cares it's about gold right now?
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Oh, you want to give it to her?
Find your own damn bribes.
I don't think Ellie feels like smiling at jokes right now.
How you doing?
Fine.
How are you? I wouldn't be.
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
Well, she kind of just dumped you there.
You're such a sap.
Alright, how about...
She doesn't deserve him.
My friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Shit!
Oh, fuck.
Jesse! Stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right, stop, stop.
Ellie, you've got your gun, just... This is what you came here for, just shoot her.
Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck.
Now she can just kill all of you.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends.
Yeah.
You
like
let
all
you
of
both
them.
Live. And you wasted it.
You gonna cut here? How the fuck did she make it all the way back here with
Dad?
Us?
Dad!
Wasn't she
Dad!
Off on some island? What the fuck?
Come on.
Ah, and now we're playing Abby. Okay. 4 years earlier. Man, she's already pretty. She's already a strong girl. No, I thought maybe Jesse would die. My money was more on Tommy than Jesse. Fucks. In these stories, if you get a girl pregnant, you're done. Because, like, that's your ticket to... That's your ticket to make sure you're not gonna make it. Because then the idea is like, oh, well, he lives on through his child. So, and I like Jesse. Like, why the fuck? Ellie had her gun. I get that, like, you're like, oh, you're like, because at this point, like, you, okay. I get that she cares about Tommy. Of course you want Tommy to live, But it's like, if you toss your gun, you might very well be next. And who's next? Dina. It's like, and then everyone's dead. Wouldn't you rather risk shooting her and then maybe Tommy survives and for sure you and Dina survive? Why would you toss your gun? Now they're gonna have us play through some tragic backstory for Abby, and it's like, you don't have to make me feel bad for her. I'm sure she's gone through horrible shit. Like, every character, every person in this world has gone through horrible shit and then has done some horrible shit themselves. Like, no one's innocent, no one's guilty. Thank you guys for watching today's video. Yeah. See you in the next one. Bye.